due to the clearance underneath the piece, I'm going to have to nibble my way across from the headstock, working towards the tailstock to turn this to round. So it's going to be a bit of a slow process. I'll give you an overview and come back once we've got it a bit more manageable. Okay, it's time to turn the speed up, I think, a little bit on this now. There's some beautiful figure in here. It's a shame we're going to have to hide it. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.